That was my boo, curly fro wig. I love this wig. I've not worn it in forever, but I thought it would just be fun because I was trying something new, to play a little joke on you all. So, in any event, I did begin using the plant shampoo today, that I mentioned in my last video. I will be using this for a total of 3 weeks, or I'm sorry, 3 months. And we'll see if it keeps its promise to accelerate hair growth and thicken the hair. Again, this is also great for people who suffer from alopecia, according to what I've heard, from friends and also what I've read on the bottle, or folks who have lost hair due to stress, health issues. You're taking a medication, maybe you've had a baby, that kind of thing. It's supposed to be really, really effective. So I'm going to try it. So today was the first day. Opened the bottle and it smelled like a root herb. So that's the best way I could describe it. It's not a citrusy scent. It's kind of hard to place. But the scent was not so strong that it was overwhelming. In fact, by the time I started washing my hair, I didn't really smell it at all. They suggest that you well saturate your hair with water. And then you use a moderate amount of product and massage it into your scalp to cleanse, the scalp. So that's what I did. And I didn't really go down the strands very much or work a lather. Did it lather? I couldn't even see if it lathered, guys, because I did it in the sink, but I don't think it did. In any event, and then I massaged it into my scalp. It suggests that you massage it into your scalp, and then you let it sit for 5 minutes, which is what I did. Then I rinsed it out and I followed it up with, I don't have it with me, but I followed it up with Aubrey Organics Honeysuckle Rose Moisturizing Conditioner, and I left that on for probably about 5 minutes because it's super hot here. Been close to, mid-90s all week, so I just wanted to give my hair a little extra loving and attention and moisturization. So I did that and I rinsed it out, and now it's almost dry. I'm going to do a wash and go, and I'm going to keep it moving. My hair is almost dry. My hair dries really fast. It's almost dry now, so I think what I'm going to do is kind of like a dry wash and go, because I want to give the hair a little extra protection. So I'm going to be using my Alucence Moisture Balancing Conditioner. With my regimen for weather like this, I really, really focus on moisture. So everything I do, like, I did the Honeysuckle Rose, which really, really ups the moisture level of your hair. And I'm following that again with this Alucence Moisture Balancing Conditioner, which also really ups the moisture balance in your hair, just trying to keep it really hydrated, and especially the ends of my hair. I'm really trying to keep them in good shape. So I'm going to quickly kind of do this for those of you who are interested to see how I do the dry wash and go. I'm just taking my product and I'm smoothing it on the hair like that. And I do a motion like this with my fingers. That allows me to get all of the hair, but also make sure that I'm detangling it nicely as well. Okay, so these are the results. These are the results of my dry wash and go. I let it air dry basically. I did do a little bit of diffusing because I needed my roots to be a little drier because I'm going out. But yeah, these are the results. All right, I'll see you guys in the next video. All right, and I will keep you posted as to what's going on with this product and if I'm seeing additional growth. Later, guys. Bye.